masculinity between the model and the photographer are unique and special.
So this comes up.